define the axis of the goni under the olecranon process, have the stationary arm perpendicular to the trunk, and the movable arm align with the ulna, pointing towards the ulnar styloid process.